dry out, and it grows on eucalyptus, also on oaks. But we're gonna kind of mess with it a little bit and cut it off, because this mushroom makes really fantastic when you cook it right. So see here, it's bleeding a little bit of its yellow liquid. This is guttation from mushroom metabolism, a mixture of water and polyphenols from the wood. We have this brilliant yellow mushroom, soft, orangey. You can see here that there's gradation of growth across. These are not preformed mushrooms, but instead they grow out in series. So every time the mushroom gets some more moisture, decides to grow a little bit more, that's what it does. But beautiful, yellow, and happy. Glad we found this one.